OPS Tube. It's OPS Clover Pop here. I'm sorry about the mascot change once again. This is Paris. I call her Julia because, I traded her for Jules, and I'm not allowed to use her that much. But since she was the only LPS I had in my hand at the time, I just used her. I'm not rubbing it in your face, Donut Girl, or OPS Cut Cat, or something like that, whatever it is. Seriously, I'm not trained to. I will never trade her. She's too special to me. Let's just do a room tour type of thing. So, the house changed once again. And it's not as bad as before. Like, I mean, the storage room is clean. And I've added on some parts. And I'm sorry for the bad lighting, person. So I have something new for you guys. Let me get it ready. This is even worse lighting, but I mean, I really like it, so I'm going to show you. I got these ghost lights, which make the room look really blue, but it's not blue in it, it's just white, and I love the lights. So, excuse me, person who said I have bad lighting. I have more lighting now. So anyway, I really like the bedroom, so I'm just gonna do a really cooler version of room tour, so yeah. Over here, might as well just start over here. This is Charlie's room tour. I'm gonna be doing my room tour very soon. So here's Charlie. She's a girl. She wears glasses like May. In real life, I do wear glasses, I just don't wear them very often, so basically, yeah. Over here is her closet. Here's a very nice view. She plays guitar. She has this decoration over here. Here's a little spot where she likes to sit and read sometimes, so don't want to knock you down, so I'm going to put you over here. So we have this OPS checklist of the new cats poster. I keep it on there. The drawer still opens. She has her towel here. She has this little area where she can actually sit into in her closet. Here's some stuff. Gosh, I can't get it out. Here's her clothing, I guess. She has this VIM thing, if you guys can see. Wish it wouldn't be blurry, but it says VIM, which means very important monster. And in this drawer, it's just a bunch of craft supplies that I don't really want to get out. So there's another door. This is where all of her LPS are. This is just a container for LPS. These are just shelves. On the top is just a bunch of garbage, basically. But I like her room. Over here, we just have her reading area because there's a books over there. Over here, we have a mirror, which I'm not showing you my face, which is the good thing. You can see the tablet, though. Slightly my finger. There's this horse, which is white. This one, this poster, these OPS that are big. Over here, she has her personal bathroom. There's a shower. She has stuff in these. Another pony, the murderer. He's actually not that scary to me, but he's pretty scary. I don't know why he's there. He just is. He stayed there. I have the smile thing, smile and sparkle, and this crab in a cage. So over here is where you walk in. Her cool sign fell. And over here is where the lights hang over her big bed, which has emojis, that owl, some little stuff. Over here is where she plays with her LPS that she has. LPS is on the TV. She has a wall over there with some pictures. Yeah. That's pretty much Charlie's bedroom. I'm going to be doing her bedroom tour next. I might put it in Charlie's personal bathroom. I don't know for sure. But yeah, that's that. And my nails are terrible. I'm sorry, guys. I try very hard. Sorry about the voice change as well. I'm growing up very fast. So my voice will be changing very many times in this, life zone. Yeah. That's basically it. Oh, I fell. So, I'm gonna give you a closer look at Charlie. Great, you keep falling. So here's Charlie. She's this normal gray cat with the flower. She has beautiful green eyes, which I don't think you can see very well, but she has flowers in them. She's wearing this necklace. She has this shimmery purple glasses, which are LOL dolls. Glasses. She's a magnet LPS. She's not. She has a hole in her foot. I mean, like, she's adorable. I love her. I would never train her unless it's for another short hair, because I only have two short hairs at the moment. But she's mostly my mascot. She gets the biggest room. This might become her room. I haven't figured that out yet. But my official mascot is always going to be her. Yeah. I really want to change it to LPS Believer, but it's already been taken by someone. So I'm going to show you a closer look at this crab. So the case has green design, it's blue basically. This is my second review of a toy, I guess. So there's green flowers here. It's sand, it's bumpy. Here's a log. There's holes at the top to act like it's alive, I guess. Here's an LPS. This is not off of eBay. I just had him for a long time and I really want to show him. He has stuff in his thing. That's not a magnet. That's just, he has stuff in it. It has the official LPS logo, and as you can see, he's a real LPS because you can kind of see his neck plug. But anyway, he has this beautiful light blue shell, which is really cute. Purple eyes. He smiles.